I have four grandchildren, all other boys. Boris, Yavor, Damian and Kamen. Only Damian is with Greek name. The other three are with Bulgarian names. They have Bulgarian names. Kamen means Petros, Peter. And Boris is the name of the one of our sons.
We're in the very old house, more than 100 years old, which is the old house of the grandmother of Nadezhda Savova, the creator of the Bread House network.
Няма да ви трябва друго. Караваните може да оставите някъде.
We believe that the people can be together without any difference, and like that we do with the bread workshops, we unite the people, we give them a chance to share, to speak, to love each other and to make friendships and to do the best in their life and to be creative, of course. We have some methodologies that we use. One of them is called Theater of the Crops. This is interactive improvisation puppet theater. The puppets are made by breads with the dough. And we play some different we improvisation through different topics that are different subjects that are important and interesting for the people who take part. And this is kind to search and to find a way to solve some problems. Today, the story begins in something funny, but actually it was about the human health. So we did a story about one man who was sick, but at the end, everything in his life was rounding, and at the end, the story was positive and was with good ends. Yeah.
Look, I've been away for a year, and look what I brought. I brought all the money we need for the operation.
Does it get better now?
Сега сте се подобрили? Да.
Hopefully.
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
So the operation passed perfect. Операцията минала успешно. And
now you are here. This is olive oil, and I give you a salt.
Are you share it?
Olive oil.
Не,
тук не.
Тук не. Тук не стенци.
Това е много здравословен канабис. Хубаво.
Аз искам да се бъде част от